As you ladies go out and conquer the world, remember the words of our dear Eleanor. You gain strength, courage, confidence by every experience in which you really stop to look fear in the face. You must do the thing you think you cannot do. Congratulations, class of 2014. After 4 years of the same uniform, these shoes are my Declaration of Independence. Hi, Bree, quit playing!
Congratulations, baby, cuz.
So what's the 911? We can't be late from a party.
We all chipped in for the best.
Wait to play with the line in college.
Still can't believe your parents are cool with you going to A&T. I mean, don't they need you to go to somewhere like Harvard, Brown, or Spelman for dinner party cool points? I mean, come on, D, you know they're all about public image.
That's not true, Ty.
Public image in the house.
Happy graduation, baby.
Oh my God, this is so fly!
And you're gonna look even flyer when you're driving this right on Spelman's campus.
Is this car supposed to make me change my mind?
Absolutely.
There is no such thing as a drumline in the real world, Danielle. You have to start preparing for your future. We'll handle everything. I've got a doctor colleague of mine. He's going to let you shadow him at Emory.
You guys have no faith in me, no faith that I can make a decision on my own, even if it's about my own life.
As long as we are funding that life, we will help you make those right decisions.
Then I'll accept the partial scholarship they offered me, and I'll get a job to cover my extra expenses, but I am going to A&T. You will not get a...
No. She thinks she can do it?
I need to take control of my life without you guys planning everything for me. I'm stronger than you think. Danielle.
It's official. This year's Southern Jamboree Classic Battle of the Bands
is gonna be hosted on A&T's campus. Now, the Panthers haven't won a classic in years, but they're trying to turn it around with a new director, Atlanta native and A&T alum Sean Taylor. Back in the day, Sean and future superstar Devin Miles were unstoppable. Yes, he's the Panthers' great black hope. Welcome home, Sean. Lego!
I can't believe you guys rolling up here in my mama's old car when we could have been styling in that new ride.
I have to prove that I can do this on my own, which means no extras from my parents. Hey, Tyree. Can you help us with our bags?
Oh, we'll get with y'all in a minute. Let me just get my cousin settled real quick.
That drum solo you posted on YouTube. It was hot.
I get much respect for being section leader. This is our year to take back the championship.
You know, if you get through orientation and make the line, you're gonna have to bow down too.
Okay, not only will I make the line, but I will be the first female section leader.
I know, cuz. Just slow down, all right?
Looked you up on Facebook. I'm your new roomie, Tasha.
I know, I tried to look you up too.
I deleted that account. College is all about reinvention. All you need to know is that I'm country, I'm clean, and I don't plan to kill you in your sleep. I like the little outfit.
Thank you.
Routine situation.
A lot has changed around here since we were on this field together, Sean.
Hello, Nia. Oh, I'm sorry, Dean Phillips. It's gonna take some getting used to.
And you think Dr. Taylor won't? Welcome home.
Well, it is I have you to thank for that.
Me and the recession. A lot of black colleges need money, and both of us know a good band puts butts in the seats, and butts in the seats puts money back in the school, so that's why I told the board to do whatever it took to steal you from Grant.
You know I was only the assistant band director.
Well, I guess you better bring it then. I was hoping we could get past what happened between me and you.
You mean what happened between you and me and my brother?
We never talked about it.
That was a long time ago. It's a new day.
I hope so.
Welcome to Band Dorm Orientation. I'm Bulldog, drum major. For the next 3 weeks, I'm your mama and your dad. McKinley Hall is co-ed. Now, that may sound like you can go buck wild, but I don't play that. Ladies, keep your music boxes closed. Fellas, keep your instruments in their cases, because I don't play that.
He's preaching like my pops on Sunday morning.
Danny, Leon, Sixes. Leon, this is Danny, my roommate. So, did we miss something?
Bullet points, no hooking up.
But that's my major.
I know.
Got his life, huh? What you say? I don't care. Cause we gon' shut it down when we up in here, huh?
First party rule of the South. Shake your ass like you got rent to pay.
I stand, it is a beautiful thing. Oh, I like a little junk in the trunk.
Oh, no, JFK didn't.
Hey, look around. All this fresh meat just waiting to be tenderized.
Yo, I'd rather feel Shorty over there looking like she missing home already. I got dibs.
Hey, no, that ain't dibs. That's family. That's my cousin Danny. She's off limits, bro.
My bad.
Yeah, it will be.
Spaceships, we are rockets. She ain't no sprocket. She wanna knock it, then homie, you were out the pocket.
Hey, yo, isn't that?
Yep.
You better know that you can't stop us. Call the cops.
We got a celebrity at A&T this year, y'all. Yo. My man Jay is officially in the building.
Damn. Dude is fine.
Here, legal shit.
That's my roommate, Jaden LaPierre. His daddy is
Jimmy LaPierre, the singer. Everyone samples his music. I love him.
Music is in his blood, so you know they gonna put him on the line.
Do not pass go with his fine ass.
Yeah, we don't all snap our fingers.
That's what's up. Okay. When I wake up and take him right down that yellow brick road, beat him, cast him, go, they park next to the throne. But you never make it if you keep throwing yourself. So, if you let us in.
Sean Taylor. Look at you. You know you got the folks talking about you. A&T's great black hope. You got some big shoes to fill, man. A&T hasn't won a classic since what? Since Dr. Lee left to conduct the Chicago Philharmonic? That's 6 years ago. 6 years.
What you want, Kevin?
What I want? I want to see my brother. You know, I should feel bad directing over at Southern State, considering I did my marching right here at A&T.
Yeah, but loyalty was never your thing, right?
Loyalty? Were you feeling very loyal when you challenged me for section leader? Mr. Big Shot Jr. Just couldn't wait in line.
Kev, I took section leader from you because you ran the line with your ego.
No, you took it because you always thought you were better than me. Is that Nia? You know, Nia still look good. I divorced that woman 5 years ago, and she still do something to me, man. Just... I guess we both lost a lot. I'll leave you to your unpacking. See you on the battlefield.
Now, bet it all on black, we gon' double down. Ooh, I need all of my Franklin's emotions I play with.
So, I'm supposed to be taking roll of all the finest honeys in here, so I know I gotta check off your name. Oh, what? No name? Okay, then what's your section? I mean, not that it's not obvious.
Oh, is it?
Oh, yeah. I mean, A&T always has the baddest dance team of any band.
So I'm a dancer?
Yeah, no doubt.
What the?
Welcome to Hell Week, crabs.
Bags off, crabs! So word around campus is y'all think y'all good enough to drum for A&T. Get them. As of right now, I'm known to you all as Big Brother Runtail That.
Greetings, Big Brother Runtail That.
Know why? Because when I play so good, it makes people want to what, Boston?
Runtail That!
Runtail That who?
Runtail That, Big Brother Runtail That!
All right. And I am your section leader. You will refer to me as the Storm Chaser. Because I'm gonna be raining down on your ass all during orientation. Now, let's see what I'm working with here, Krabs. Jaden LaPierre. You come all pedigree with your famous pops. Strap up.
Danielle Raymond. Strap up. We about to have an old-fashioned drum off.
Not bad.
for crabs.
So what's up?
Danny the drummer?
Looks like my skills.
All right, listen up, crabs. You're all wearing white because right now you are invisible. You're nothing. You have to earn your blue. And you do that when we see blood, sweat, and tears. Now, whose band is this?
Your band!
Whose band?
Your band!
Hoorah!
Oh, I beg to differ. Right now, this band belongs to no one.
This band will never belong to anyone. You must belong to the band to become champions.
You hear that? That's A&T 2002.
Serious?
Back when the Marching Panthers stood for something. And you, my friends, are coasting on the reputation built on the back of the old school A&T. Y'all have no identity. No one knows what A&T stands for anymore. And a team with no identity is no team. You have to know who you were to understand who you are. With identity comes purpose. With purpose comes change. And with that change, we will rebuild this band and win the classic. What is the A&T creed?
Come on, let's go. Call that a push-up. Come on, down. Come on, soldier. Let's go. There we go. Yeah.
Man, y'all are sleeping out here.
Yo, Jay, wake your crab brothers up. Yo, stop playing. Raymond, who told you you can play?
I was just helping.
You play when we say you play. You got it?
Yo, Danny, fall back in line.
Someone needs to remind Asmandi that hazing is illegal. He's treating you crazy, G.
Nah, he's treating me like a drummer. I knew the drum line was hardcore. He's just trying to get in my head. Dang,
girl, that envelope is hella thick.
My parents stopped paying my cell phone bill.
You need to change your plan.
I need to get a job.
Just do what I do and run up other people's phone bills.
Boy, give me my phone back.
I'm taking a selfie.
Before you lose a finger.
Excuse me, Dean Phillips. I read online that you were looking for an office assistant.
I'm sorry, but most of the work-study positions go just as quickly as the notices go up. You have to be fast. How's the band going?
Easier than trying to find a job.
Oh, I remember struggling being a Marching Panther.
You were in the band?
Dance co-captain by day, dishwasher by night. An owner did not believe in running dishes through the machine, so. Look, if you're willing to work hard.
I am.
Then I'll put in a call to my old boss.
Thank you, Dean Phillips.
I'm just saying, how are you going to be a soul food spot and a coffee bar? It's too confusing. May I have a two-piece dark and a soy mocha? No whip. See, that doesn't even sound right.
You say something?
Guys, Dean Phillips is awesome. She talked to the owner, and he's gonna try me out on a trial run.
A trial run means I better not see you hooking your friends up with free food.
Let's celebrate. I'll go to the table if you guys get the check.
Out there on that field. You know, that's what I'm looking for. Maybe you should put in your application.
You must hate that there's one girl who's not fallen under the Javen LaPierre spell.
Really? I wonder what she's trying to prove.
She could ask the same thing.
Yeah, well, you heard me play. I ain't gotta prove nothing.
Are you sure? Because all you do is throw lines at me and probably every other girl in here. I bet you can't say one real thing. Just one.
Okay, so what? You think you know me?
Boy, I know about 20 years.
Well, okay, Miss Raymond.
Been a long 3 weeks. Tomorrow we'll have the tree shaking. Auditions to determine your rankings. B1, B2. You're guaranteed to march. B3, B4, stick with it. You want it, you learn it.
Hey. Hey, sorry I didn't hear you. Wow, you're here late.
Trying to be ready for tomorrow.
Guilty. That's why I've been practicing here each night. Why do you look shocked?
Come on, Jay, you know you got this.
Oh, why? Well, because of my pops? Listen, I got here because of my skills, not his connections. You know, people talk like they know about my life, but they don't. Bet they shut up if they knew the ugly-ass truth. He ain't all that.
I didn't mean...
No. No, you wanted me to tell you something real? Well, there you go. You can have a room.
My parents used to argue a lot when I was younger. I almost got a divorce once. So I used to spend a lot of time at Tyree's. And he had this drum set. And at first I was just messing around, but then it turned into something. Felt like everything I needed to say was in those sticks. Still feels like it. So now you know something real about me, too. Guess we all gotta bring our A game.
I plan to.
Now, as is the A&T tradition, the senior line will determine the rankings.
Leon, your first up.
Try to impress me.
B2, Mr. Murphy.
would be too.
Yo, D. I know you want a P1, but you'll get there.
I was good. I played my ass off.
Oh, really? Oh, that's funny, because I can still see it. All right, D. I know you're good. There's no doubt about that. But maybe you're just not ready for the Senate.
Did anyone hear the forecast this morning? For the next few weeks, there will be a constant, unrelenting, roaring sound. Can you hear it?
Can you hear it?
You are officially a part of a legacy. You are this year's Marching Panthers. With identity comes purpose, and with purpose, change.
Knock, knock. Big day tomorrow.
Yeah, first game sets the tone.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Is that us back in the day?
Dr. Lee ran a tight ship.
Oh, well, word around campus is you do, too. So you don't have anything to be nervous about.
I'm not.
I dated you for 3 years. I know you. Enough to remember your pregame tradition. Two-piece with hot sauce and a cherry Coke. Sean, I am...
I know. I should eat.
Right, right. You should eat. Well, good luck. I don't think you need it.
You didn't go to homegrown with everybody.
I wanted to be ready for small.
Okay. Hey, you all right? I mean, I know I'm sexy and all.
Boy, please.
Please what?
What? You think I'm like what?
Scared, nervous, and odd, maybe?
You know what I'm learning about myself lately? I'm not afraid of anything. Now who's scared, Mr. Lockyer? Good night.
Woo, boy, we about to kick the glory's ass. And the Senate is tight as hell this year.
You can thank me for that, son.
Yo, what you did was dirty, yo.
Man, I ain't having no bitches on the line. I don't care who her cousin is. We ain't that desperate.
I hear you. Bro.
Look, here comes that football player that keeps checking me out.
Y'all tear it up out there. I'll watch it.
Chill out.
Let me handle this.
Yeah, handle her.
Tyree, I was just trying to show that a bitch can be on the Senate. That's what I am, right, Ormondi? He got the line to block me.
This is something I need to handle, Mr. Raymond.
No, sir.
Get your line together, Mr. Raymond. Or I'll do it for you.
It's going to be okay, girl. So you're gonna let them run you?
Look, this is my line, all right? I know we're family, so I'm gonna give it to you straight. You just messed up, D. Why don't you help them pack the drums, P2? Hey. So what happened on that film?
I just got so mad after I found out what Ormondi did.
Setting it off on the field.
So you think I set it off?
Oh, yeah, no doubt. On the field and in the hallway.
Devin Miles.
Oh, I remember that hardhead gave you a run for your money your senior year.
Yeah, then he graduated and turned into P. Diddy. Mm-hmm. Music, clothes, yeah. Vanity water. My yeah. boy is everywhere.
Oh, God, he was cute. If he wasn't married, I'd ask you to hook me up. Y'all still friends, right?
I don't think you need any help in that department.
You'd be surprised. After the divorce, I just needed a break from men. I had to get my head right, you know? So I started dating my career. Shut up. I'm just saying, I can't remember the last time a man picked me up in his car and offered me some Boone's Farm wine and swept me away to some real R&B, grown and sexy music.
What? Hold up. Boone's Farm?
Don't act like you didn't drink Boone's Farm.
That's a long time.
Don't remind me.
Grown and sexy, huh?
But I still got the moves, though.
Can you move to this? Come on, come on, come on, come on.
I still got the moves, though.
Oh, yeah. Oh. I had like two.
Did you just body roll?
Oh, you know I said that.
Hey.
Dr. Taylor, you listen in the fifth quarter? Southern State is talking smack. Oh.
Big Southern State A&T matchup this weekend. Any concerns about the band's long-standing rivalry?
Oh, yeah, I'm terrified. Look here, man, my brother's a good leader. And from what I heard, they had a decent show this weekend. But A&T hasn't been a force in years. Mm. So from what I know, the Panthers are about to get declawed.
Mm. Wow, you're...
He's just trying to get in my head before the game and the classic.
Don't let him. This school needs this band to be great, and you can do that.
No, don't worry. I still got some moves, too.
The A&T Southern State rivalry goes back years, and we will show that A&T can reign supreme. We talk about identity, this game, this weekend. This is A&T's identity. So I want your undivided attention. When you wake up, when you're in line at the cafeteria, when you're on the phone begging for money from your mama, run your music. Live in it.
Well, I hear you're doing well. It's a good thing since I put my dishwashing rub on the line. Thanks again for this.
You're welcome.
You okay? Truth?
Mm-hmm.
Not really. It's just band stuff.
Well, as dean of the students, you can tell me anything.
That's it.
Ooh, girl, I see ya. Staring over at me.
I just don't know how to feel about
they
it.
All
party.
Yo, can I use the iron?
Trying to have a good time. Trying to have a good time.
Yeah, but I'm gonna need you to put all that chocolate away if I can't have none.
You know better. Okay. Come on.
D, girl, don't even worry about him, Andy. I heard he barely made the line himself. He's insecure, so he lashes out.
And that's because he thinks he can break you. Kids would do that to me all the time. Skinny, black, gay preacher's son with a big-ass curly fro.
Damn, how many crosses did you have to bear?
Enough to decide to put them all down when I step foot on this line. Look, let him be stupid. You just keep doing you.
Oh, I am. I already handled it.
Hey. So, some of us are going out tonight, and, I wanted to see if you wanted to hang.
Well, I don't have to work tonight.
Yeah. We partying or what?
I got 100 girls on me and they all trying to cut. Let my team in the party, we gon' run amok. All about fun, peace, love, yeah, that's what's up. But we got guns and you know they all loaded up, bang. Straight shots to we all throwing up. Crowd with their hands high like they all hold it up. The greatest of all time, yeah, I'm all loaded up. And if you think any differently, I did not give a fuck. You ain't gotta ask, you know the mass is all wanted. I'ma make it last, girl, that ass is on it, honey. Drinking from a flask, but fast, we all. Is it time to go home yet? Yeah, it's far from it. It's no way.
there goes Josh, trying to get in Tasha again.
Whole time security, they be knocking at the door.
That is so not happening.
Don't look back, cause ain't nothing wrong with that. Let it go. Tonight we about to lose control. I think this place is about to blow. Girl, pick it up and drop it low.
Drop that.
Tonight, JFK.
Come on. Hey, don't worry. Look, I'm sure the line will come around, and so will Armani.
I'm not worried. I'll make them recognize.
Is this the brand new Danny?
I like the sound of that.
Okay, but let me ask. Do you think she's got enough room for a guy who's kind of sexy?
And real cocky? We'll see.
Yo, Jay, what's up, player?
Where is he?
I ain't even know you was coming, man. Your pops is about to do a set.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, I was just kicking it with some friends from school.
Oh, right. You visited your college now. So, you coming in?
No, I'm sure he's got enough fans for himself.
It'll be fun. Y'all, Jay's dad's about to perform.
What? Let's go.
I'm down.
Yeah.
Let's do it. All right,
let's get ready for some old school, get in your blood type music from Atlanta's very own Mr. Jimmy LaPierre.
Is your dad okay?
He's good.
Nothing new.
Cool, man, cool. How y'all doing? Heard my boy was here. Where you at, son? Come on, put the lights up. I want to see you. It's my seed right there, yeah.
Give him a minute.
You gotta worry about me.
Seriously?
What? I'll open a window.
So you're just gonna put that wall back up. Cool ass Jamin ain't afraid of anything. Okay, whatever, but this ain't you.
Well, maybe it is. I mean, you saw my pops tonight. You know, people think that I live this charmed life, but it's not. The great Jimmy LaPierre ran through all his money thanks to drinking, drugs, and women. Damn it, I tried to help him, but now he tours just so he can get his fix. So you know what? Yeah. I do what I gotta do so I can make my own money.
Okay, but selling weed?
Yes! I'm screwed up, Danny. But I'm trying to fix it. Being here, earning my spot on the Senate.
That was my escape from all of that. Until tonight.
Cell phone company, your bill is late.
I was gonna pay it when I got paid.
Yeah, well, this is real world stuff, honey. Due dates matter. You want me to cover it?
No, I got it. I'm mailing it today.
Okay. How'd you make out?
Make out?
Yeah, tree shaking. You said you were shooing for something.
Yeah, the audition. I made P1.
I hope studying fits in there somewhere.
Yeah. I'm handling it. Trust me.
Baby, look. There's plenty of semester left. Spelman is a viable option.
This weekend, we go to war in our own field against Southern State. Now, I'm all too aware that A&T has suffered some casualties in this war the last few years. That all ends right now. Who are we?
The Marching Panthers.
Who are we?
The Marching Panthers.
Right. Bet. And some rest. Dismissed. Percussion! Stay on the field. Dean Phillips has just brought a situation to my attention. And as a result, I will allow a challenge for a P1 snare. Miss Raymond, step forward.
Dr. Taylor, that means she's part of the Senate.
Yes, it does, Mr. Mason.
As is the rule, you challenge the last drummer placed on the line. So LaPierre, step up. Step up. All right, then. Miss Raymond. Dismissed.
Javen. I'm sorry. I didn't know that was going to happen. I talked to Dean.
You knew what being P1 meant to me. But it's cool. Brand new Danny, right?
You had a problem. You took action. You didn't know you were going to deball your man in the process.
Tasha.
We just got together.
So I guess you guys heard about me.
Ain't nobody heard nothing about you, JFK.
I can't march until I get my chem grade up. You know, who the hell knows how many confirmed elements there are on the periodic table?
118 as of 2012. 98 of the 118 occur naturally.
What? What are you, some kind of sexy genius?
Maybe.
I have a date, so I have to go. But if I see Jay in the room later, I'll talk to him, okay?
I've been texting you.
Who are you, his mama?
What's going on? What did I do? Oh, yeah, that's right. You wanted me to say something real, right? Well, this is me. Just like you're a daddy's little girl who had to run to the dean's office in order to get her way.
Jay.
I'm going ahead. Better bring it tomorrow. I'm trying to roll with the Senate.
Sean Taylor.
And what we're here to do.
Jay, you in for Danny.
What?
Should be my spot anyway.
Yo, Armando, this is my line.
Dr. Taylor, we want to win. We need our best. Jamie.
Buck here, take the field. This Raymond battles too.
Yo, Danny, keep up on the beat. Let's go, y'all.
Your mouth.
Now, D.
Yeah, what was that fight all about on the field yesterday? I know y'all seen it by now. Southern State and A&T, it's all over YouTube. So we know the classic gonna be fine.
I will handle the band.
So who's gonna handle you? The director of the classic is threatening to pull it from the school. Sponsors are wary due to the show of violence. What the hell, Sean?
There's some dissension among the sons.
Come on, this is just as much about you and your competition with your brother.
Oh, coming from the woman that played us against each other.
Oh, so you finally want to talk for real? Well, let's talk for real. Your identity was all wrapped up in this band. You broke up with me senior year.
Yeah, and you landed in my brother's bed a month later.
I will not let the school suffer for this nonsense between you and your brother. We need the profit and the exposure from the classic.
Yeah.
If you can't fix what you broke, then we're done.
That fight was a disgrace to your history, your school, and yourselves. I'd suspend you all. But A&T's got too much riding on the classic. Mr. Raymond and Mr. LaPierre, step forward. What is our motto?
One band, one sound.
And yet it was all about you Saturday, wasn't it?
What happened on that field wasn't me.
Who we are at our core is a series of actions. Of all the actions you could have taken, you chose to turn your back on your line. And in that moment, Miss Raymond, you were exactly who you are. Until further notice, you two are both P4s, meaning you participate fully in practice, but no performance. You want a showboat? Let's watch you showboat while you clean drums, haul water, and try to gain some respect back. 10 laps. Or do you want 20? Talk about identity. And all I saw on that field was ego. See what your egos think about extended practices until further notice.
Dr. Taylor got the biggest ego out here.
Shut up.
There might be a slight change in plans, people. I hear the classic might be held at a different school. I'll keep you posted. Just stay tuned in and turned up.
Hey. Sean. I know. Long time.
Now, save your strength. Still gotta clean these drums after practice. And I want them squeaky clean.
All right, man. We got it.
No. I want her to do it. She started this. Now she can finish it.
Song on the radio was his.
Oh, don't forget about the Grammy.
Now, you know how I feel about disruptions during practice.
Can you call me?
Plus, I am not dressed to be doing no laps. He's just my jealous.
Tasha, wait up. I got a business proposition for you.
Not sure I want to be in business with you, JFK.
Look, I need a tutor. I'm trying to get back on the field for the classic, and the chem is kicking a brother's ass.
What brother?
All right, I have a test on Friday. And as much as you try to hide it, I know you're smart as hell.
I wouldn't say all that, but I ain't gonna turn down no good money. Yeah. And I want it in quarters, because laundry is kicking a sister's ass.
Yeah, you got it.
All right, deal.
All right.
I was trying to get... Yeah, I really appreciate you offering to see the classic. It's gonna be A&T's best shot of keeping it here at the school.
Come on, it's nothing. It's my pleasure. I owe so much to A&T. A lot to you too, big dog. What about you? You good?
Yeah.
You sure?
I always dreamt of coming back here and leading this band. I was gonna teach teamwork, squash egos, let them discover who they are, the power, what they could do. I don't even know if I should be here sometime.
Come on, man, you was ready when you graduated. Band just think they the center of the world right now. You gotta show them that they not. Show them what work is. What would Quentin say about you? Besides, Quentin definitely ain't gonna help you get back with Nia. And Dean Phillips is looking mighty delicious.
You married, bro?
Yeah, happily. But you ain't.
Devin Miles. It's been a long time.
Too long.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, thank you so much again for agreeing to MC the Classic. I mean, thank you.
I always got to represent for A&T. And my boy, Sean. You know what? Gotta make a couple of phone calls. I'm gonna go ahead and step out. Work of a mogul's never done.
Thanks again.
Yeah, no doubt. You know I'm still cocky.
I see. Get out of here. So, you called him?
I broke it. I wanted to fix it.
Well, it worked. The classic sponsors have unanimously agreed to overlook the A&T and Southern State fight, and Devin's appearance is going to be a huge draw for the classic. So, thanks for helping out the school.
Yeah. What I said about you and Kevin, it was low.
You know, you had a role in this too.
You think Kevin is all about ego? Well, so are you. And truthfully, that man I saw on the field the other day is the same boy that ran me off years ago.
They always question me.
I took AP Chem in 10th grade. Some of these study aids should help.
Damn. 10th grade, I was just trying to step out of my brother's shadow. All 7 of them.
Oh, so you came here to stand out.
Will you notice me? Is this high school, Tasha? Did you look cute in glasses? You still do.
Mm-mm. Head in the books, Josh.
Let me get the wings.
That all?
Yep.
So, are we never gonna talk again?
What do you want to talk about, Danny? Are you trying to be brand new came between us?
Actually, that chick on your arm is what came in between us. You said you came to A&T to get away from all of this. This anger, this image. You're slipping right back in, Jay. Y'all done?
Yeah. We're done. You okay?
I'm fine.
You know what? I'm gonna go talk to his passive-aggressive ass. You said you were sorry.
No. I'm just letting it go.
Hey.
Hey.
I see you out here feeling charitable too, huh?
Yeah, you know, Alpha Beta is all about community service.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. This is my girl, Danny.
That I couldn't have. I've done a lot of things that I shouldn't have. Yeah. And this is my girl, Cree.
Hi.
I'll see y'all around, okay?
Maybe he's just...
I know what he is. I was just hoping that he wasn't. Catch you later, bro.
Tyree, come on. I can handle everyone else being mad at me. I know I messed up at the Southern State game. Can we choose this, please? I need you to help me get back on the field.
Damn. Them boys were right about you. You got bigger balls than me.
I mean, what kind of misogynist BS is that?
Listen, Danny, I don't care what Armani and them think they did. You didn't make P1 that night. The call was fair, and I know because it was mine.
But I deserve that.
You don't get it. You don't just deserve to be out on that field. I mean, all feel like we deserve it, but the difference is we ain't all used to getting everything handed to us.
I have to believe that I belong here.
Maybe you don't. Maybe your dad was right. You should go to Spelman. Ain't nothing for you here. And that ain't just me talking, either.
He's right. I messed things up so badly, and I can't fix them, so I should just go.
Have you talked to Jay?
My pops is gonna be here soon, and I got so much more to pack, so. I still want a Panther victory.
Since day one, we've talked about identity. I wanted you to know where you came from, but I also wanted you to discover who you are. Now, New Orleans, my band, we had jazz. It was the sound of thriving in the face of defeat. What's our sound? Who are the Marching Panthers?
Maybe we ain't trying to have a sound. We just trying to win a trophy.
Mr. Mason, it's a whole...
Got a whole lot of mouth.
Sean, let me holler at him real quick.
Y'all supposed to be the Senate, right?
You know it.
Section leader, where you at?
Sup?
Meet me on the field in 5 minutes. All right, let's do this. See if you can keep up, youngins.
If you can.
Day.
Of course, they ain't as pretty as we were.
Nah, never that, never that. Man, how long has it been since we played together?
12 years.
Mm. You still got it?
We'll see.
Let's do this.
Each other because we're a team until the day we die.
Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of talent in this band. Talent ain't get me to where I am today. Work ethic, drive, teamwork. I learned all of that right here. Until y'all learn that, I ain't gonna get nowhere near a trophy. So stop bitching and be about it.
They got a business program?
Not only will you learn how to be in a drum line, you'll learn to own your own line of drums, monetize that which you love. That way, our baby can call the shots herself.
Danny, sometimes the fun path for today is not the right path for tomorrow, and it takes a lot of courage to recognize that.
And I am so glad we raised a daughter with courage. It's more than I had.
It's not about your vegan cake business.
It was a pastry company.
The cakes tasted terrible, baby.
And I only quit because you wanted to follow you to medical school.
And look at where we are.
And
aren't you glad we did?
I can't go.
Danielle.
I needed to prove to you guys that I could do this, but the truth is, I had to prove this to myself, too.
And you did.
But I can't run just because it got hard. Spellman would be easier. You guys would make it easier. But then I wouldn't know what it's like to work hard for something on my own.
Is that what you want?
Yeah.
All right. Guess I'm unpacking the car.
Oh. Sorry I'm late. Don't mind that letter I left on your desk.
The letter? Strap up, Miss Randy. Join your section.
Tyree.
Thought you quit.
I almost did. But then I remembered that membership is an honor. Marching is a privilege. We value to uphold that privilege with honor and excellence. We acknowledge our past and...
Stop. You know I say some dumb things sometimes, cuz.
Must run in the family.
From the top. What?
Going to keep your job.
Yeah, I got used to making my own money.
Guess we got a C on his test.
Oh my God, you failed.
What? No, a C is a pass, Tasha. It's enough for me to march with y'all at the classic.
What?
Yeah.
I'm his tutor.
Tutor? You never even crack a book.
That's because I'm a Mensa scholar. I'm a straight up nerd. I just don't like to talk about it because the dudes I like to kick it with don't like girls with big brains. They like big asses.
Mm-mm. Then you are kicking it with the wrong dudes. You need to give me a shot.
JFK.
What is it? Huh? Is it because I'm white?
I've dated white dudes. It's because you're corny.
Tasha, he's not that bad.
Oh, then you go out with him.
Look, I'm just going to keep asking, and I can be super corny when I'm trying to get my Mac on a fine-ass honey such as yourself.
Oh, Lord, help me.
Come on. What can it hurt?
Mm-hmm.
Please?
Okay, one date.
Oh!
I am one piece of the whole. All hands at my height, on my tempo. That was old school A&T. That was hot. A&T's in your blood now. I can feel it. Now. I know many of you might think my ego's as big as some of y'all's. It's okay. We all let ego get in the way sometimes. But what I just heard on this field right here, that is the result of your hard work. Now, one more thing before practice is dismissed. Two P4s have earned their way back onto the field. Mr. LaPierre, Miss Raymond, you will march in the classic, There's still the issue of the one spot left on the Senate. Mr. Raymond?
I believe they both deserve a shot.
Your section, your call. All right. You both compete for the spot after practice.
Javen can have the spot. He earned it fair and square. I know I'll get my shot.
And it's settled. One band.
One sound.
Dismissed.
Leon. Look, about Creed. Come on, you know how that is, right? I'm not like you, man. All out with mine, I can't have everybody up in my business.
Promised myself I would never go back into that closet for nobody. It sucks because I really like you. I gotta go.
Leon.
You start running at night? You should have a stick or some pepper spray or something. Yeah, I'm sorry.
No matter what I do, you're gonna hold me to what I did a long time ago, and I get it. I married your brother.
How? How'd you let that happen?
We bonded over being mad at you, and I mistook it for a deeper connection. In your face when I said I do, and I know that's why you took that job in New Orleans. You're angry. And I don't know if you can get over it. Good luck at the classic. And I have pepper spray.
Javen, tomorrow's the classic. Why are you doing this?
Someone sold pictures of my dad buying drugs. Now there's proof. It'll be in the tabloids tomorrow. Everyone's gonna see the truth.
I'm sorry, but that is not your truth. You said you wanted something for yourself. Well, tomorrow is your chance to prove to the world who the real Javen LaPierre is. Unless you're scared.
What?
Maybe you don't really know yourself.
Host Mr. Devin Miles in the building.
I'm gonna let the applause die down first.
Big Ticket, it's an honor to be here, man. You know, but it's not about me today. Honestly, it is all about the band. They coming from all over the Southeast to get it in. And I hear, as usual, Southern State is the band to beat.
Are we beeping already?
I'm just saying, I'm really?
Come on, man.
A&T all day, quick play.
All right, we're gonna see what you're gonna do, though.
Disrespect my sexy.
Leon, you seen Javen?
He wasn't in the room this morning.
Give it up for the marching Bayou Tech glory!
I was paralyzed by those pair of lies, but those pair of eyes brought me right back.
Still angry at you.
I know.
But I would rather be with you in the present than mad at you about the past.
However I can, then if I can.
was real smooth, Dr. Taylor.
Oh, I know.
Now let's go kick some butt.
You're missing the downbeat on the opening cadence.
Don't play on my drum. I got this.
Didn't sound like it.
Yo, you need to check your cousin, Ty.
No one needs to check me.
Yo, I'm just glad your ass is behind me, where it belongs.
Hey, man.
Ease up.
I thought you bailed.
I want to have something to prove.
Oh. What? You hitting that again? You must be smoking like your pops.
Bud, squash it.
Hey, you know what? I got this, Ty. Let's go right here, right now, head to head, you and me. You up for the challenge? Because if I get your spot, I'm keeping it.
Get out of here with all that.
Then I guess it's squashed.
Eat sticks.
Baby brother, I hope you got your band together this time.
Guess you'll find out on the field.
Indeed we will. Something there. See, we having ourselves a little reunion, huh? You know, I knew this is why you really came back here.
Good luck, Kevin.
Luck is when opportunity meets preparation. Plus, I always win. Ain't that right, Ned?
We'll be right back.
the one, the only A&T Marching Panthers, directed by,
and let me do the honor, directed by my friend, Dr. Sean Taylor.
Traditional. It's different.
Whatever the outcome, it's gonna be close. They brought it today.
Absolutely.
The Southern Jamboree Classic and $75,000 cash. For the first time in 6 years, Atlanta A&T.
Looks like we got us a little sore loser challenge.
I say we go out there and we spank
them. Mm-hmm. We've already won. We got nothing else to prove.
We know that. We think Southern State needs a little lesson.
Mm-hmm. So say you all?
Sir. Mm-hmm. A&T.
A&T! A&T!
Ben. Spank.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, baby.
Dr. Taylor, I have an idea.
Wait a minute, I've never seen this before. I've never seen this before.
Yeah, hey, that's what we do, okay? Hey, and as you know, a lot of folks say the drumline is where you actually find the champion.
Oh, we gonna find out today.
Okay, Javen. So you gonna stand there or you gonna cut to the
good part.